can talk a little. About it, Mom. Better get some rest, huh? I'll be closing the gate soon.
He had no right to do that. There was no necessity for it. He would have helped.
Come along, Mom.
Why didn't anybody come?
It was a very nice funeral.
Where were all the people he knew? Maybe they blame him?
That's a rough word. They wouldn't blame him.
I can't understand it. At this time, especially the first time in 35 years, we were just about free and clear. He only needed a little salary. You'd even finish the beginning.
No man only needs a little salary.
I can't understand it.
There were a lot of nice days. When we'd come home from a trip, or on Sundays, putting on the stoop, finishing the cellar, or when you put in that extra bathroom, put up the garage. You know something, Charlie? There's more of him in that front stoop than in all the sales he ever made.
Yeah, he was a happy man with a fetching cement.
He was so wonderful with his hands.
He had the wrong dreams, all wrong.
Say that!
He never knew who he was.
Nobody does blame him.